The cost of a cruise holiday is about to skyrocket as companies battle rising taxes at Melbourne ports. The state government is being accused of a cash grab that could drive cruise ships away permanently.
The cost of a cruising holiday could be about to soar as the industry faces major port fee price hikes.
We are in serious danger of actually having a position where there are no cruise ships home-ported in Melbourne.
Industry experts are accusing the Allan government of a cash grab, billing cruise liners thousands of dollars more than other cities.
Where there is pressure on the cost side, that often is reflected in the pricing that's passed on to the consumers.
Sydney and Melbourne top the list of the world's most expensive cities for cruise ships to port, significantly more than tourist hotspots Amsterdam and Miami. Docking in Melbourne costs nearly three times more than in Singapore.
It's greed. I think our government's decided that the cruise industry was pretty easy to fleece.
The cruise industry injects more than $5 billion a year into the national economy and supports around 18,000 jobs.
We need to be engaging more deeply with the cruise sector.
The state government recently hiked the port tax here at Station Pier by 15%. The move's already driven away multiple major cruise liners from home porting in Melbourne, and industry experts are concerned this is only the beginning of a mass exodus. Victoria's Port Authority says it's the first fee increase in more than 2 years. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.